Joseph, one second. I'm sorry. David. Do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife. For that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you shall call him Jesus. For he shall save his people from their sins.